As a pilot, I spend a lot of time watching the weather. If I'm going to travel from Southern California to Dallas, Texas, I need to know what the weather is where I'm leaving, where I'm going to, and everything in between. Weather is an unpredictable thing. Even the very best weather forecasters have a hard time knowing what's going to happen more than a couple hours out. An early flight instructor taught me a great lesson about weather. He said, when you're going to plan a trip, look at the 10-day forecast. And look what it looks like 10 days out. Now, we don't know what's going to happen 10 days from now. It's just a guess, a best estimate. But he said, look at the forecast, and then tomorrow look at it again. And the next day look at it again. And don't worry so much about what it says. Pay attention to the trend. Pay attention to how it's changing. Is it showing the weather 10 days out improving? Or is the forecast from 10 days out progressively getting worse and worse? Looking at the trend in a weather report is so valuable. It helps you understand the way the weather is moving. I found this to be very valuable. If I look 10 days out and it says it's going to be stormy on the day that I'm traveling, I don't worry about it. But if the next day it says it's going to be stormier on the day that I'm traveling, now I start to worry because the trend is getting worse. Now the same thing is true in investing. I don't worry so much about the short-term market movements. I don't worry so much about what's happening today or over the next week. But I look out economically over several months and even a couple of years, and I watch those trends and I see which way the trends are going. If the trends are moving down consistently over time, I start to be concerned. If the trends over time are moving up, then I start to be more excited. Trend monitoring in weather and trend monitoring in investing both accomplish the same goal. It allows you to take a longer term view at the direction things are heading and make a better decision as to whether or not you want to make that flight. This is Dan Weissen from St. George, Utah with Common Sense Investing.